This program is made possible in part by a grant from Murray Fitzpatrick has been an investment advisor for over 17 years with Nesbitt Burns, a Bank of Montreal company. Murray specializes in managed RSPs, RIFs, and investment accounts over $50,000 for people who don't have the time or expertise to manage their assets or that are unsatisfied with their current investments. Men, whether you choose to wear tailored clothing, business casual, or famous name sportswear, you'll find what you need at E.R. Fisher's in downtown Ottawa on the Spark Street Mall, or at our new relocated West End store at 199 Richmond Road, just west of Kirkwood. E.R. Fisher, men's clothier in Ottawa since 1905.
This week in Valley Kiss Angel, Brandon walks out of the christening rehearsal.
I'm sorry. I can't do this.
Now bring her up and then put
and Emma down. Takes a truck driving lesson.
Huh. Slower. Slower.
Emma!
Think about the other car.
Plus, Brian tries to keep his golf course deal out of the rough. All in Valley Kiss Angel.
Stay tuned. It's coming up next.
You went in through those doors, and you were in the old spaghetti factory.
The old spaghetti factory. This story of San Francisco's Beat Generation Cafe unfolds when an early 60s mural is discovered. Who are these people? Join us as we track down a colorful cast of bohemian characters.
It was beatnik times. I mean, look at us, you know, with our clothes.
We were all kind of poetic.
The old spaghetti factory.
Saturday afternoon at 4:30 on WPBS TV.
Next time on Austin City Limits, the distinctive voice of Joan Osborne. It's getting closer. You said you're
running out of time. Tonight at midnight on WPBS TV.